صباح الخير لكل مشاهدين الام تي في. تعودتوا بفقره كتاب اني اعرفكم على كتاب من حول العالم، من اوروبا لامريكا الجنوبيه والشرقيه لاستراليا، يعني لاسيا، من بعد الصين وتعرفنا على كاتبه صينيه من حوالي سنه ونص. اليوم وصلنا على اليابان، وبنعرف قد ايه اليابان هي حضاره يعني ما ممكن ما نتعلم منها الكثير، وحضاره بعدها عم بتعلم ولأجيال جديدة. واليوم أيضا بكل فخر بحب أني رحب باستديوهات الأم تي في بأستاذ، يعني هو فينا نقول مؤسس ورئيس الاتحاد العالمي للكاراتيه شوتوكان، وأيضا يعني بعده بعمر 82 سنة عم بيعلم هذا فينا نقول الفن وأيضا الفلسفة، فلسفة الحياة، من حول 30 بلد بالعالم، لديه أكثر من 60,000 تلميذ. واليوم موجود بفقرة كتاب ليعرفنا على كتابه Perfection of Character Guiding Principles of the Martial Arts and Everyday Life. Master Teruyuki Okazaki, you are the most welcome.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure to have you here in Lebanon and on MTV.
Yes.
We do thank you for your beautiful book, Perfection of Character, in which we learn more about karate.
Yes.
That karate is more than just a principle of martial arts. Mm-hmm. It is also a philosophy of life.
Yes.
Indeed. It's not your first visit to Lebanon, as we
know. Oh, no, no.
You have a lot of students in Lebanon.
Oh, yes, I have. we have yesterday in the class, we have a lot of members, and they have a very good instructors. I can see it, and the good staff to developing real martial art in these countries.
It's beautiful to know that. I will introduce you to the viewers, of course. Master Teruyuki Okazaki من مواليد اليابان سنة 1931، وأهله من الساموراي، ومن طفولته درس الجودو والكاندو، وبعمر 16 سنة بدأ بدرس الكاراتيه والايكيدو عند مؤسس الكاراتيه الحديث ماستر جيشين فوناكوشي وماستر مازاتوشي ناكاياما. ان شاء الله اكون عم بعرف الفوزون. وحائز على اجازه بالاقتصاد، وايضا اصبح المدرب للكاراتيه بالجامعه نفسها، وسافر الى الكثير من البلدان مع اساتذه لينشر مبادئ الكاراتيه بالعالم. انتقل للعيش الى امريكا سنه 1961، ومن هالسنه لهلا له فوق ال 40 سنه عايش بفيلادلفيا وبيعلم وبيدرس، ولكن ايضا بيسافر كثير لانه رسالته هي انه ينشر مبادئ الكاراتيه وفلسفه الكاراتيه بالعالم. واسس وترأس سنه 1977 الاتحاد العالمي للكاراتيه شوتوكان، ولديه اكثر مثل ما قلت من 60,000 تلميذ من حول العالم. واليوم موجود معنا لأنه كتب كتاب رائع اسمه Perfection of Character Guiding Principles of the Martial Arts and Everyday Life. I would like to start my questions by saying that in this book you say that the martial arts are about more than physical development. And self-defense and competition. Most importantly, they are about continually striving to perfect one's character. Tell us more about that, because really in Lebanon, I think the general knowledge of karate is just a martial art.
Yes, like karate is one of the martial art, but real martial art, we have Japanese two characters, they say by Japanese word, Budo. The Budo means really character, translate to the English, Bu means stop to the fight. stopped the conflict. Mm-hmm. Do means way of life. Means real martial art is never fight anybody. Mm. And to be good martial artist, to develop throughout the world, become peace in this world. Mm-hmm. But sometimes TV or movies, they are, you know, business. That they like to make some interesting public. So most of they do fighting, knock them down. Yes, we have all of those techniques. Name it, karate have some, of course, technically, punching, kicking, striking, throwing, name it, they have every techniques. But never use those techniques unless your life is dangerous. Some crazy guy try to attack you.
Yeah, of course, self-defense, yes.
See, that's why every martial art only using self-defense, never fight anybody. Then, especially in the karates, every movement, first movement, the blocking techniques. So we have some, we call kata, but 50 different type of a form. Then among 50, our founder of a Shoto karate, it's Master Gichin Funakoshi. His name, Gichin Funakoshi, but his pen name is Shoto. That's why we are respect. We are practicing Grandmaster Funakoshi, put on a name, his pen name, Shoto. Mm-hmm. But this is open to everybody. We don't have any sort of a style. Just karate do, we call karate do. But we are practicing under the Master Funakoshi's principle, technique, and philosophy. That's what he did at Shoto. Mm-hmm. So now those things very important to the public to understand what is a real martial art are.
That's why you have written the book.
Right,
so
that's why.
It will be everybody's reach.
Right.
Even the people who don't do any martial arts, mm-hmm. they can understand what it is all about.
Yes,
yes. عم بيقول انه اهم شيء بالكاراتيه انه واحد مش بيتعلم تا هو يهاجم، بالعكس تا هو يدافع اذا حدا هاجموا. واكيد الكاراتيه هو بيتجاوز حدود بس الانضباط وممارسه الرياضه ليصير فلسفه بحد ذاتها بالحياه. وبحب ازيد وهو قال كمان انه شو بنعمل نحن هو بيحدد شو بنكون. والهدف من ممارسه الكاراتيه هو لتوحيد الفكر والجسد والأعمال بسبيل الخير. وعم بيقول أنه من أهم الفلسفة بالكاراتيه هي فلسفة السلام، ليصير لكل إنسان يصير يعرف يكتشف الأفضل بحاله ويعرف كمان يحامي عن غيره، مش بس يحامي عن حاله، كمان ما يوقف مكتف الإيدين إذا لقى حدا تاني عم بيهاجمه. وبيقول أنه الكاراتيه كمان بيجلب التناغم بهيدا العالم. Also, you say that in the book that karate has two different parts and a very important parts, the dojo-kun and the nijo-kun, mm-hmm. and we will explain more to the people. But first of all, and this is a question that we would like to ask you, how can we reach the best of who we are through karate?
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Yes, say, for instance, in Japan, it's like a martial art, one of our cultures. So first I start na karate, I was young. Mm. So teenage, well, I saw na karate, it's like a sort of in Japan, it's a very new martial art. Most of oldest martial artists are kendo, fighting sword fighter, mm-hmm. and jujitsu means like now they say judo, mm-hmm. aikido, then karate. Mm-hmm. So but say, I saw the karate's movement, it's the best fighting techniques. Oh, I like to be strongest fighting techniques. But for of course, Master Gichin Funakoshi explained to us real martial art. Karate is one of a martial art. Just, he said always, never fight anybody. But you have to develop your mentally, training for physically, hard as you can. And at that time, thinking about never fight anybody. Just you are training, defending yourself. Some crazy guy attack you, you have to defend yourself. That's only technically how to defend yourself. But the mentally development, to be good martial artist means good human beings. Mm-hmm. So that's like he gave us 20 precepts, Jessica Nijukun, mm-hmm. to understanding real martial art or real karate do. So those things, I have some like experience. Before young, you know, just I like to be strong fighter.
Yeah, you think know. About only right, the physical.
Right. Physically. Yeah, but say like a really, after long time training, yeah, he's right. You know, have to develop to be good martial artist, you know, mentally development, not only physical.
Of course.
That means he say you need a good balance. Only thinking something you cannot help. You have to have some physical movement.
Of course.
Then making a good balance to be good human beings. That's mm-hmm. what he say. That way, if you do it, everybody throughout the world become like a peace. Never war, it start anything. Mm. Well, sometimes I cannot believe it, but now I understand.
Now, after
what
all
said.
These years,
yes,
you can understand that
yes,
when you
right.
you are a good karate mm-hmm. Student mm-hmm. or a master,
right.
you are a good
mm-hmm. See,
human
that's why many of my members say, I tried explaining 20 precepts, but only Japanese, they write it. So that's why they ask me, please translate to the English.
Of course.
Then we can even understand.
Of course, like this, you
yes.
have a new message
right,
to
right.
the
that's
whole
why.
World.
Right.
Everybody
that's
can
why.
Understand
yeah,
you.
That's why I did it.
You speak in your book about the Dojo-kun mm-hmm. and the Nijo-kun. Mm-hmm. And we know that the five principles of the Dojo-kun are seek perfection of character,
yes.
be faithful, endeavor, mm-hmm. respect of others, and refrain from violent behavior.
Right. Yes.
Tell us why you resumed all the philosophy in these five mm-hmm.
Right.
points.
Of course, like a 20 precepts explaining more detail, technically and mentally, many things. But Dojo-kun is a really important principle to practice for karate do or martial art. See, that's why every time we have a training, after the finished training, always we have to say Dojo-kun, to remind yourself I have to be good mm-hmm. martial artist.
Mm-hmm.
Not only training. Say we have some like a tournament or some different event. Always after finish even a tournament, we say Dojo-kun. The tournament itself, it's like a sport, you know,
of course.
Who become like a champion or second place. It's nothing wrong. Tournament itself, always I say same thing, dojo's training to be a good martial artist, to test yourself. If you lose, you have to practice more.
Okay.
If you win, continuously training, continue to win. So that's where physically or mentally development, that's where we have a tournament, regional tournament or national tournament, oh. international tournament. But before we start in the tournament, same thing we do in the dojo training. Everybody line up, cross your eye, mokso we call. After finished tournament, we have to say Dojo-kun. That's why public is surprised. They think about, you know, tournament itself, or just a sport, mm-hmm. who's going to be champions. Yes, we do that.
Both.
But, right.
Yeah.
But after finish, we do those things. That's a public surprise. Oh, that's martial artist, they're all different. Than regular sports.
I understand.
Yes, but the movement of the sport, same thing. Medical science, we try to mm-hmm. understand mm-hmm. how to make more power or speed.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Mm-hmm. See, that's why very interesting things is on all the universities, physical education, they become very interesting. They're thinking about the karate is 100% sports. But we.
Yeah, this is the general knowledge
right,
of
right,
karate.
Right. That's why they educate. To introduce the public mm-hmm. for students.
Mm-hmm.
So that's why university itself getting very interesting to study, introduce the student.
Mm-hmm.
Before, especially young persons, they're thinking about the karate is the best fighting technique, right? Yes, technique we have, but never fight anyone.
Of course. بيقسم كتابه لعثمان اللي هو نوجو كون ودوجو كون. نوجو كون هن 20 يعني فينا نقول أسس للكاراتيه، والدوجو كون هن خمسة، وإذا فينا نقول بطريقة ما بيجمعوا العشرين منهم: اطلب الكمال، كون وفي، والسعي والمحاولة، احترام الآخرين، والامتناع عن عنف. هودي من اهم الامور. عم بيخبرنا انه على طول بالمسابقات او بالتمارين، وهو يعني اللي اسس هالشيء، بيقولوا الدوجو كون، وبيكون من هالطريقه عم بيجمعوا ما بين فن وممارسه الرياضه الكاراتيه وفلسفه الكاراتيه اللي بتوصلنا الى حياه افضل. وعم بيقول على طول حلو نتعلم اكيد طرق وسبيل الدفاع عن النفس، بس لكن ما لازم ابدا نحن نهاجم الاخرين. What about the 20 subordinate and specific principles of karate, which are the Nijukun? We know we have 20,
yes.
But I would like you to talk about the how we start and how we finish a karate competition, or we have always to make to salute the other always,
yes.
To respect the other,
mm-hmm.
and not to fear the other.
No, no. So that's why every time, any time you practice, you are bowing, silver shaking the hand.
Yeah.
So those things, it's very important for martial art. And Nijukun, last one said, 常に常に苦生を, means continuously you have to study martial art. Never give up. Lifetime's training to be good human beings.
Mm-hmm.
That's the last one Master Funakoshi told us. See, that's why we are 100% where he's saying, yeah, it's truth to be good human beings, good martial artists. So that's like Nijukun explaining more, also even a technical, how to bring about the power, how to develop this way, that way. But still, he's saying not using all of those techniques, that's only self-defense. So those things, Master Funakoshi, he giving us very important principle, techniques and the philosophies.
Yeah.
See, that's why we are following.
So the Nijukun is the technical way of putting on practice the Dojukun.
Yes, yes.
The principle of the philosophy, but how we do it physically.
Right, right. That's
this is it.
They are explaining.
I will explain very quickly. أكيد في 20 طريقة يعني أسس للكاراتيه بالطريقة أكيد الجسدية، تواحد يقدر يعبر عن الدوجو كون اللي هن خمسة نقاط فلسفة الكاراتيه. ومنا أنا رح أخذ شي ستة: التحية اللي لازم الواحد يأديها بأول وآخر المسابقة أو المواجهة، وأيضا كيف أهم شيء أنه تصد الهجوم مش انت تهاجم، وثانيا انه كيف واحد على من يمارس الكاراتيه ان يتبع طريق العداله، والتي تعني فعل الحق والتحالف دوما مع الحق. Justice is very important also.
Yes.
How to pursue the justice and the just way. وأعرف نفسك أولا، وبعدها يمكنك أن تتعرف إلى الآخر. أن تعرف نفسك هو أن تعرف الفارق بين الشخص الذي يجب أن تكونه والشخص الذي أنت عليه حاليا. يعني واحد we in karate also we can learn how to change ourselves. To know who we are and what we would like to be.
Yes, yes,
yeah?
Yes, it is.
This is important also. And also we have today, after I don't know how many years, maybe more than 60 years of karate, what did you learn of this philosophy? and what do you teach out of this كاراتي دو؟ بحب اقول انه دو هي الطريق، يعني دائما في جودو وكاراتي دو، دو هي الطريق.
Yeah, I can tell it in a very simple way. For instance, just as I said, a majority of our public thinking about the karate as a fighting techniques. Mm. Yes, we do have all of those techniques. But just as I told the universities, they become very interesting. See in our special book, they check it.
Yeah, then, they took it in the libraries.
Right, right. Then university makes some like a physical education to study karate do, the martial art. So that means they have a judo, aikido, karate do, physical educations. Then this book, every student who taking a karate course, they have to get it, this one. That's okay. School's order. You must read this
you
one.
Must read.
Right, right, right. Then some like a young student, same thing, just talking, they like to be strong fighters, right? It's nothing wrong, but say, I tried explaining, if you read this book, you get some ideas, real martial art. Ah, then after 3 or 4 months, one semester finished, all of those students, not 100%, but now that's a different way he started in the karate. They're thinking about strong fighters, mm-hmm. right? But after finish, wow, that's a little different
yeah,
than
they way learn they much more.
Right, right, right.
It goes beyond.
Yeah, even like I said, if you go to the, of course I teach in a gymnasium, you know, big gymnasium, about 50 student practice. And I say, this is, yes, gymnasium, but we call martial arts, say, dojo.
Place
of training martial arts, we say dojo.
So, which means?
Dojo, way of our life
ah,
to
way
develop.
Of life.
Right,
okay.
Right, right. So that's you practice to be good martial artist, we call place of a training area dojo. That's when you step in the dojo, you have to bow. You know? That's like a rule and a regulation.
Okay.
Say like for instance, if you study each country have different cultures. If you study like studying some different language, Germany or Spanish, you have 100%, you follow. Then you can get it.
Of
Same
course.
Thing, Budo or Karate Do, it's one of a culture in Japan that's 100% you have to follow. Then you understand, oh, that's different.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
So that's why after getting in the dojo, they are bowing, then leaving dojo, bowing. So that's usually physical education 2 or 3 times a week. We are practicing, like teaching important principle or techniques. Then after finished semesters, their student attitude a little change.
They change in their attitude
right, right,
also
right,
and
right,
in
right,
their behavior
right. yeah,
but into better people.
Yes, mm. but say once, like this is not a joke, but say someone, a professor came to me, what kind of things you are teaching, what do you mean that? My student come to me bowing.
I went bowing to another teacher.
Well, respect each other, right?
Yeah, yeah. It's
said,
beautiful. I hope we in Lebanon, we need a lot of this discipline
right,
and
right.
way of thinking because respect is one of the most important
right,
thing
right.
in life.
Actually, like I just told you, you have a very good instructors following all the important
Here
principle.
In Lebanon.
Right? See, that's why yesterday we had a class, but all of very good. I'm really pleased.
Ah,
I'm proud of that.
فخور بكل التلاميذ هون وكل الأساتذة الكاراتيه وعم بيقول إنه المكان اللي بيتمرنوا فيه اسمه دوجو يعني طريقة الحياة اللي هو بيعلمها وقد ايه لازم واحد ينحي أول المباراة ومن بعدها وقتا يخلص وخبرنا نكتة مهضومة إنه قد ما علمهم وحلو كتير إنه بيقول إنه كيف تتعلم الكاراتيه هو كيف تتعلم لغة يعني لازم عن جد التقنية كلها والطريقة كلها تعرف تحكي مظبوط اللغة تتعرف مظبوط على الحضارة والثقافة وهي ذات الشيء الكاراتيه وقد ما تلاميذه كمان عم بيتعلموا منه هالاحترام وهيك حتى انه حدا احدى تلاميذه راح وانحنى لاستاذ ثاني يعني بيعلمه لغه او اي شيء وكان هذا الشيء عم بيضحكه كثير. Last question, how do you think life is developing now? Are people more into this discipline and philosophy or they are running away of that?
Well, just I said, if you understanding for the real martial art are, not only karate, other martial art, the philosophy is the same. Technique is different, of course, karate kicking, punching, but judo throwing, aikido twisting. But that's why everything they say, judo, aikido, kendo, karate do. Everything say do, do, oh, do, yeah. Right?
Yeah. So that's the way.
Right, yeah. Way of life, yeah. To be good human beings. So those things are very important to be, just I say, many people for throughout the world become like a good martial artist. Never fight anybody to make peace this world. That's like a one of ISKF.
We saw the website, everybody saw it.
Yes.
عم بيقول تيريوكي أوكازاكي إنه أهم شيء السلام، واحد ما يهاجم، واحد بس يعرف يدافع عن حاله وقتها لازم. يعني فلسفة رائعة، وأكيد قطع ويب سايت نحن عم نحكي إذا بتحبوا تعرفوا أكثر. ماستر تيريوكي أوكازاكي، ثانك يو.
ثانك يو
فور يور بريزنت.
أورايت. Thank you.
Aibo.
Oh, nice bow.
And Aibo.
Hey.
And I would love to also have you as a guest very in a short time, maybe for a new book.
Okay.
Okay. Right. Thank you for your presence. مشاهدينا الكرام بهالطريقة الكمالية والحلوة والسلام اللي عم بيعم بالاستوديو، أنا بحب لكم بون ويك إند وبشوفكم نهار الثلاثاء. We'll be right back.